Harness.
Who's got a new harness? No, you haven't.
Go ahead. Jam biscuit. Go ahead. Come on.
I don't think he likes it. Oh, hang on.
Go on.
Well, you got Thomas.
Yeah, Pop.
Hey.
Thomas. Yeah.
He's thinking, I look stupid in this.
Come on. Come get a biscuit. Come on. Thomas. Come get earpods.
Thomas.
Come on.
So I gave it to her.
Come on.
Between the time that the child support order takes place, sir. Who you got? Come here, Thomas. Come on. Months could go by before that happens. So how do you expect your good boy? Okay. So now you have two children. Now, you swallowed that. From what you tell me, Mr. Kirk, you want me to believe your father of the year, you have two children for whom you are currently paying zero child support. Now, this from a man who said, I want to put my son in private school near me.
I have 50% custody at the time.
No, listen
to me. This is from a man who said, I want to pay for private school. And now you tell me that you have two children, 5 years old.
He's not bothered about it coming off, is he? Nothing. He's off out. He ain't going to put that on again.